My name is Fawn. My planet is Venus. My business is devoted to the comfort and beauty of the human body. Beds, mattresses, fabrics, clothing, cosmetics.
Of my own, everything would be nonsense. Nothing would be what it is, because everything would be what it isn't. And contrariwise, what it is, it wouldn't be. And what it wouldn't be, it would. You see?
Ow.
In my world, you wouldn't say, meow. You'd say, yes, Miss Alice.
Ow. I take it here, so I know you're cool.
Sorry, what? We were gonna take it home.
Go back to class is the only
thing. I was thinking that I was gonna go home, maybe turn down the lights, get snuggy, get a little weird.
I was gonna take it and then masturbate later.
Yeah, I'm not asking. Take an hour, get the fuck out.
Oh, my dearie whiskies! I'm late!
She's curious. What could a rabbit possibly be late for?
I'm late!
It must be awfully important, like a party or something.
I'm late!
My. What a peculiar place to have a party. We really shouldn't be doing this.
One pill makes you larger, and one pill makes you small. And the ones that mother gives you.
What did you say?
And if you go chasing rabbits, and you know